Neat. Okay, so we are doing the tour de Abi before we go through. Merry Christmas from What to Play Next. We're doing the 12 Days of Christmas. You're about to see me fail horribly at a Christmas Abi. It's exciting. So I thought that I would do like the webcam version for you, so you can see everything delightful that is this Abi. You ready? We're going. Okay. Lobby to the Abbey. Feeling good. Help me find my presents. They fell out of my sleigh as I was flying. Oh, this is nice and family friendly, right? Oh my god. Oh, I can't even explain to you how these red things scare me. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Hit X. Ooh, I have a gift. I found one gift. That's good. I'm saving Christmas here. I can do this. Persephone, come here and be my Sir Meowzlot. I need a sidekick. Don't suicide! You found a present, honey! Keep it together! You're a mini elf. Okay, I found one gift. Beware of geeks bearing gifts, dude. I learned that when I was young. Then I went into cellular. Holy cow, let me tell you about that. Alright, I found another gift. So that's two gifts. Ooh, so I get like bonus points if I don't die. That's good. That was not functional. Which is like uber nerdy way of putting it, but still, I mean, what do you jump from the edge of it? Okay, so I'm on one. Sad snowman pushed me off the edge! Did you see that? Did you see that? You saw that. Holy cow. Santa, did you see that? What's with my force field? I'm baffled. Oh dear. Okay. Oh my, I won pose. Oh no, I got cocky. It was me. It was my bad. That time it was not the snowman, but you saw that, right? Like, that snowman, he crept up on me. Right over the edge. That was nuts. Holy cow. Oh, ugh. Like, jump and then move or something. Dun, 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 dun. Let's get some volume in here. Let's be Christmassy. Okay, I found two gifts. Did you see the little reindeer horns on her? Oh my god, that was adorable. Climb up the ball. Okay. Oh, go past me. Play through. Play through. I live near Hilton Head. I know what's up. Okay. Okay, three gifts. Oh, it's gonna be one of these, isn't it? Not the middle one. Not the middle one. Okay. Put your game face on. So not the middle one. Let's try the right-hand one. Okay, so it is the right-hand one, and then not the right-hand one. I mean, noob mistake, right? If it was the right-hand one first, like, what fun would it be if it was the right-hand one? Oh, I gotta. Do I have to click it every time? I feel like that's excessive, but. Oh, then it's the middle one. Okay. Reindeer Horns knows what's up. She's like the Canadian Valkyrie. They own the North Pole, you know. You do not mess with the people who own the North Pole. They went and made the Peace Tower, like, they went all in on that. Hot cocoa, little hats with the ear flaps. And they're on a team of 60 assassins, random fact. No standing army. They're like the nicest people in the world. Of course, America's like right here, so, you know. Help a brother out if there's ever trouble. Who wouldn't want to help a place that has little reindeers on the back of their quarters? Who could not love that? I don't know if Christmas is going to get saved, boys and girls. This is brutal. I think, did they kick me back? I feel like that was such a fail. Oh, I went the wrong way. Do not play small children games. They are bad for your self-esteem. I am not joking, like, this is brutal. Like, put down Call of Duty and try this, man. Although I failed in Fortnite. Part of it was lag. I need a better gaming PC, and that's all there is to it. Like, I tried to make excuses for my poor little PC, and I just finally called it. I'm like, you know what? This was just not made to handle FPSs. Which is sad, because, like, I am, they're my jam, but... And who comes out with FPSs for a PlayStation? I have a PlayStation 3. I, like, skipped on the Xbox, because my son has an Xbox. It's like, periodically I have an Xbox. That's how I like to think of it. No! Oh, God, what did I even do? Did I get, like, my toes on the edge? What was that? Like, the reverse ballerina. I feel like I should have pulled a backflip out of that one. Alright. Feeling it. Wanting it. Needing it. No. It's gotta be in a straight line. You're gonna want this one. This is worse than holiday shopping. I avoid holiday shopping like the plague. I worked in retail for 10 years. It's like no more. Nini, you abandoned me here, honey. Okay. Four gifts. I have a force field. Does that do anything for me? No. I feel like they knew. They're like, honey, just call it. I'm gonna line it up. Like, go slow. I'm sorry, but... Yes! No! Why would you even do that? Getting beclamped. Okay. Talk amongst yourselves. Okay. Stress techniques. I'm gonna start pushing pressure points in a second. I find myself wondering, can I jump like diagonally? And then I'm like, just line up the camera. This is five jumps. Five. Count them five. One, two, three, four, five. There is not that much lag. Rise above it. No! You pushed me up. You saw at that time, like, my feet didn't even move. Sad snowman, don't go near him. I know what a snowman is. I read How to Archer. Get away. Get away. I don't care how cute you look in movies. When I make you. If you're a snowman, I don't know your trouble. Can you give it the eye? Found five gifts. I feel like that was six. Is anyone else good? Four, six. Okay. Play through, bro. It's chill. I'm not in a hurry. I'm a decent golf player, but let me tell you what. Some of the people in Hilton Head, it's like you have to actually tell them, like, play through. It's like, honey, I'm mostly here for the. Good. For the clubhouse, they have amazing food. I mean, by and large. Especially at the plantation. Some of the, like, I don't know the word for them, second-rate golf courses are on there, where, you know, so-so on the food or whatever. But a couple of them have the grace not to have it. Like, if you're not gonna have good food, at least don't have the clubhouse. So that's what everyone goes there for. Why would you do this to me? Like, only three of them had a tennis court attached to it, though. I was lost. Like, why would you have a golf course and a clubhouse and no tennis court attached? Okay, well, I feel like I'm torturing you. So we did the tour. We ran the ob. We found five presents. I feel good about my five presents. Oh, we get the climbing thing after, and then the tree, and then we... Ooh, you know, it's, like, so close. Like, just click next. Play through if you want to. Click next. It's okay with me. Just go right on to the next one. Go to Christmas in Oz 7. They need you there, too. Because the 12 days of Christmas, they don't start until, like, on Christmas Day, which literally nobody appears to know. How come I'm double jumping? Like, I did not push. Did I say double jump to you? Mini Ann, no, I did not. Just sad snowman. See that infinity symbol down there? That's how mad I am at you. You're getting an earful for Christmas. I'm telling Santa on you. Coal, yeah? You think you could use coal? You put that in your corn cob pipe and smoke it. Okay, so you really just kind of gotta want it. Like, we're lining up camera angles here. I'm starting to blush. This is so bad. I don't think I've blushed since I was 15. So, like, snowman's eyeing me up. What are you doing, woman? I'm obbying. I think this is why they obby is from French oubliette, which is a pit that they dropped you down. I tell you what, like, it's tempting. What should I call it? So stubborn. So embarrassing. So sad. Maybe from this angle I could do it. Okay, well, I'm Aunt Dindra. I'm walking away. I'm doing it for you. So, like, you can save. This is how long I would keep going. Where is it? Right there. Just ask anybody. Okay. So, I'm Aunt Dindra. You can find me on What to Play Next. We do everything. I mean, we are kid-friendly in that we label everything for children that your kids can watch. So, it's on there if you need to playlist it out or you need a couple hours apiece. Aside from that, we come up with everything new, old, hot, anything that's just different. So obviously we cover the holidays, but we also go back and found George Lucas's Love Child, We're Still Losing Your Mind, from like 1990, so the coolest games. But also what's new, I just did Fortnite, it crashed my computer, I need a new computer so bad. Like I said, I'm Ann Ginger. You can find me on What to Play Next, all sorts of cool stuff. Drop us a like and subscribe is more of all that story, that way you can stay up on whatever's happening. We also do a blog bay at fantasyrx.blogspot.com. That's where we cover books, serials, stuff in addition to the video games. So thank you for watching. Hopefully you saved Christmas. I did not save Christmas. I will save Christmas in other places. I'll save it over in Oz. You saved Christmas here. All right. Well, thank you for joining us. Much love.